So hi guys, I'm here today on teaching you on how to make a Bavarian. So it's just three simple steps. You could choose either colorful plate or Japanese plate, and I'm picking Japanese plate. And if your video is really loading so slow, I'm just putting the ingredients in the description. Okay, so after Japanese plate, you pick a jelly for the base, and after the jelly, you pick a cream, and after the cream, you put a cherry, and there we go. Here's your Bavarian. And after that, you can put any syrup or decor you want. I'm picking berry sauce. So tasty. So delicious. After that, how about a be berry? Yeah. So that's how you make a Bavarian, guys. It's just three simple steps. So this is how you make a Bavarian. And I hope you like my video, guys. And please subscribe. Okay. Here we go. This is what we made. The gentle strawberry Bavarian. So, guys, I hope you like my video and subscribe to my channel.